Anthony, what's your name, bro? Vic and Anthony, how old are y'all niggas? How old are you? You 20, how old are you? Alright, first of all, he's 17, so you're not supposed to be fighting anyway. But listen, listen, chill out, because when I was 17, I was fighting motherfuckers 28, 29. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you win, but you still fight, you feel me? So much respect. Listen, at an ASAP show, y'all are considered family, you feel me? It don't matter who swung first, you're supposed to swing because you're in the mosh pit. You're supposed to come here to get out your anger in life, bro. This is, you paid money to celebrate us and celebrate yourself. This is culture, you know what I'm saying? It's not just music. I want you to know I love you though, okay? And I want you to know I love you too, bro. Now, I want y'all to get dap and hug it out real quick, man. Yeah. Will y'all be kind enough to finish these songs with me? To just be, you know what I mean, taken out of proportion, blown out of proportion. Don't discriminate against nobody because of their skin color or their sexual preference. Remember that shit. Remember that shit. Love everybody equally. Fuck that. Love everybody equally. Remember that.
Salt Lake City say fuck that shit.
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 Woo. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. We gotta get ready to get the fuck up out of here. I think my time is up and shit. I just wanted to share that with y'all before.